I looked at my food and there was feathers coming off the nugget.
Tonight, a McNugget mystery. This Elkhart woman bought a four-piece but claims one came with a surprise inside. Now she's grossed out and we're digging for answers. This is a story you'll only see on ABC 57 News. Good evening, I'm Krista Fogelsong. Millions of chicken McNuggets are sold every day all over the country. But right here in Michiana, one woman found an unpleasant surprise in one of hers. And tonight, we're working to make sense of it all. ABC 57's Jason Aubrey is live tonight on Cassopolis Street at the McDonald's that sold the woman the McNuggets. And Jason, the woman is upset and McDonald's says it's investigating, right?
We expect the food we buy at fast food restaurants like McDonald's to be made right, and most times it is. But today, something was found in a McNugget that probably shouldn't have been there. The woman who bit into it says it was a flower, or it was a feather, rather, and I met with her to take a look.
Raquel House was looking for a quick snack between errands today, but she got more than she bargained for when she bit into this chicken McNugget.
I started to feel like there was hair in my mouth, and that's when I saw that there was like white hair on my tongue, and I looked at my food and there was feathers coming out the nugget.
Now, I was skeptical about her claim of feathers in the nugget, so we met and she let me take a look for myself. Sure enough, something was in the nugget, but what was it? Raquel is sure it's a feather, so I asked her point blank.
Did you put this in your nugget?
Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Raquel told me when part of whatever this is ended up in her mouth, she immediately felt sick to her stomach.
I wanted all of that out of my body.
It was a natural reaction many of us would have. But her next one may not be.
I was really upset. I mean, now I've kind of calmed down. But to me, this is just being a responsible citizen in our community, and that's just letting people know what's going on.
Raquel says she bought the nuggets here at this McDonald's on Cassopolis Street in Elkhart. I called McDonald's, and they gave me this written statement tonight. We take matters regarding food safety and quality very seriously and caution anyone from jumping to conclusions. Upon learning about this claim, we immediately began the process of collecting the facts. Meanwhile, Raquel says even if this turns out to be something other than a feather, it won't change how she feels.
It needs to look like meat and it needs to feel like meat. It doesn't need to be other parts in there. And if it is, then they need to put that on the box so that we know what else we're eating.
Now, at this point, Raquel does not appear to be interested in filing any lawsuits. She just wants the community to know what happened, and she wants answers from McDonald's about what was really in her nugget. Those are answers we, too, will be seeking from the fast food chain in the coming days. Reporting live from Elkhart, Jason Aubrey, ABC 57 News.